Georgia. Tang comes up short. Looking him off.
And look away fake from Jeto Kusaka.
Nice pass.
Jeto Kusaka.
Jameson missing the sitter. Missed two of them. Elijah. Sentinels struggling to put the ball in the basket. Jameson missing two layups. A lot of basketball left. Just down 3-0. Played just over a minute.
Just too quick.
Shug
Atsuka.
Billy for two.
4-2. Billy 4K.
Just like that. It's only a 2-point lead. Good seal. Taking him out of the perimeter. Big Jai out there guarding on the perimeter. He knows he's got a shooter. I'll have to try and give him some help on that drive. Looking for the spin. Couldn't get it through the gap. Speaking of spin.
Pretty move, Shug Atsuka. No basket, step out of bounds. Back in for Sentinels, Blue, Jerron Jamerson.
Tough matchup out here for Ja. He's got a shooter.
Southpaw knocks it down, Shug Atsuka. Jump is the call.
Jump going to the defense.
And a Tommy Towns ball.
Good D, got it all the way down to the shot clock expiring. Had to throw up a low percentage shot and have more urgency. It's probably the first time that Nakami Town has not executed on the offense. The Ja on the switch, that's too quick for him out there. They can all shoot. So that's a problem with that matchup. He'll go to the line for one.
Foul A and then a copy down. Elijah Tay back in and Billy for getting to the line shooting one.
So you got to roll the dice on those matchups. They can't handle Ja down low, but they can all shoot and they can all put it on the floor. So this is a better defensive lineup. For the Sentinels Blue, Jameson spinning.
Before the shot. No basket. Fouls off in a coming down.
Elbows flying high on both sides on that possession. The defender and the driver. What's great about 3-on-3. Down low. That won't count. On the floor. That's a tough cover. Jameson just yet to make his mark on this tournament so far. Shooter wants to yank this one. I can tell. Whack. Oh, look good. Dilly with the reverse layup. Quick jets. Ooh. Out of bounds.
Out of bounds on Central's blue. Betty Coffee Town takes over. John Solo one back in.
To try and get a drive here. Two-pointer short. Been a great weekend. Great basketball. I don't know if you can hear. Got a little James Brown going into the background. Ja spinning with the left. Can't get it to drop. Big possession. Well executed roll and finish.
Right back action and says John Solo.
Yep. There's that cover.
That foul's on Central's blue. Billy McKenna comes in.
Quick drive. Good help.
Stop
cutting. That time they catch Jameson ball watching on that last possession. Billy, nice pass. Grab it like a potato. Another great cut.
Kento Kusaka.
Dilly with a two ball. Just lost possession of it.
Billy Vacchetti.
Sentinels dodge a bullet there. They have plenty of wide open shooters. Elijah steps through with the finish.
Knocks it down, Elijah Tate.
Good roll.
Kento Kusaka.
Looking to back it in. Turnaround jump shot's good.
Count the basket for Elijah Tate. Timeout here. Check your scores.
Man, needed that one.
Down 13 and Sentinels blue 10. 4:14 left to play.
Reeling somebody in by three. Doesn't sound like a great deal difference than four, but mentally three is better than a big giant mountain of four, especially when you're struggling to hit shots from the perimeter, as the Sentinels are. Sentinels have to do something about the way that Minnokami Town are able to get those cuts. They're very good at the angles.
Tournament hosts and managers.
Able to get seals while they're setting a screen, they try and fight over the top. They're able to throw that bounce pass to a ceiling-cutting teammate. That's a big free throw. Now it's two. Perimeter shot. Has dried up for Oshuta. Oshuka. Billy with a jump shot. Hands first.
Fouls on Sentinels Blue. There's second.
Good cut again. Can't reel it in, but an excellent cut and pass. Just wasn't able to reel it in. And you see Riku telling his teammate that was his fault. Made a great cut, made a nice pass, wasn't able to finish. That'd been big. If Jameson can get it going. Just not himself in this tournament so far.
Big bucket on Elijah Tate.
That gets him back in it. And a big rebound. He wants the shot too. He wants to put him on his back. Billy almost reeled it in. Oh, great. Understood that one. Knew where the open area was. Jameson on the floor.
Well, it's on a bit of coming down. There's six. One more.
It's on a big play like that. It's as if Jameson knew how the calls have been made against him, so he goes right to the area, drives, draws the contact, and gets a foul called on the opposition. Now, that may not seem like much now, but if he can get his team into the bonus on those drives, and he is a tough cover without putting your hands on him, that gets him to the foul line. It's funny how, or it's great actually, how good players, even when they're struggling to score, figuring out ways how to win a game. There he goes, foul. Textbook good player, willing himself into a situation where he can be a factor. Has struggled to score, but he has assisted his team into getting into the bonus. And now it's a one-point game. I love this game. And a good player, once he sees the ball go through the net a couple of times, it does something for their confidence. Keep your eye on Jameson.
Sean Otsuka.
Needs some help. Jameson down low. Oh, loses the grip. Little pull up. Good heads up play. They dodge a bullet. That's one he would normally make. Ja one on one down low.
Wasn't clear. No pass here.
No clear.
Billy Fichetti. Back here for Sentinels Blue. Tie ball game. 2:36.
Chases down his own rebound. Another two ball. Another long rebound. Jameson, somehow that pass finds its way. Somehow they miss. Still plenty of time left in this game, but missed opportunity. For Sentinels Blue.
Stay down, good.
Jameson. Is it his time? Yes.
John Jameson.
The roll. That's just an unforced error, really. That wasn't defensive pressure that made him cough the ball up not to be caught. An untimely error. Still, fully timed game. 149 is a lot of time. It's a lot of possessions. Comes down to shot making at the crucial part of the game.
Referee taking care of the Wilson 3x3 ball. The size 6, Wade is in the size 7.
And here we go. The business end of the game. Jameson with a cut. Pass doesn't get through. Good defensive pressure. Big two-pointer. That's a long rebound. Nice rebound, Jameson. Good look for Elijah. Bang! Big bucket.
Elijah Tate.
Billy with the deflection. Skip. Billy's get a good look at a two. Shot making.
117 left to play.
Two big shots. Good defense. Nowhere to go. Turning the corner. Tough finish.
Pretty bucket. Sean Atsuka.
Elijah trying to get to the rim.
Elijah takes to the basket. Gets fouled.
One shot
to the line,
try and close this bad boy out.
Needs one.
Two shots to get it done. You'll need them both. Elijah Tay with a heads up move, though. He knows that they're in the bonus. And he'd have two cracks at it, so it was higher percentage for him to go in there and get the bucket, get it done. 21-16
over
an extremely testy Minnokami Town. Well, as we start to get to the pointy end of today's festivities and also tomorrow, probably be a good